beach volleyball is actually fun. Well, it was fun when I was younger. I don't think I could do it now.
Harder to run in sand.
Yeah. Yesterday at Ala Moana, there were all these guys in gis. They were like, I don't know, judo or karate or something. A lot. Everybody with different colored belts. I think they were doing pictures. Maybe for their class, for their dojo. Their annual picture taking. Slow down. I don't need to rush.
That's gonna be hard.
Come in here, chicken. Baby chicks. Yeah, here, baby chicks. You saw?
Yeah, it wasn't a tiny one, it was
a little bit bigger.
Juvenile, yeah.
Still sounds like a baby though, yeah. Maybe it's all the food that's making me tired. Eating a lot of food. missed the dramatic entry there.
One of Alan's friends.
Mm-hmm. Oh! I just
inside
got that.
Inside joke.
I just got that.
Inside joke.
Yes, are they gonna have? No.
Huh? No idea.
Closer, you can see if they're further.
I can't see it.
Well, I'm hopeful because I don't want to walk here.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm gonna use this.
That was your purpose.
Yeah. No, I don't think so.
I can't see the buildings in the way.
I don't think so. Let's check out the beach over here.
Okay. Oh,
you can see from the beach maybe here a little bit. It's okay. Oh, I won't get in the way. I don't see any tents. Yeah, no tents.
Unless it's too early.
No, I don't think so. I think they put up the tents early. Okay, well.
Here.
It's good. Yeah. But that's okay, you know, just go home right here. No biggie. Come, let's go. Look at the beach real quick. We take our time now. Whew, how's that sun? But no show today. Oh wow, look at that sun. Look at the looks like it would have posted it. Anyway, it's all right. We'll do this walk. Could be worse.
Happy New Year once again to everybody.
I said if I do a walk today, we'll cover the whole island in by the by May. And I said, yeah, if I didn't do Waikiki over and over again. That's what people watch, so. Did you have a ticket to when we caught the pink line? A physical ticket? Or was it we just showed it on our phone? I don't remember. That's the best line right there, the pink line. You're watching Photo Luke Hawaii. Oh no, the Kiklin. Is that a violin or viola?
Yeah,
violin. How can you tell? Is it just the size?
The sound.
Or the sound? Like a high pitch?
It's by itself. So I think it's violin because viola.
Lower.
Companies.
Oh, I see.
Remember that guy in the back, right?
Yeah. He's not here today. I don't see him anyways. I know, right? Me too. I feel like I'm gonna have a heart attack today. I've had too much salt or something in my body.
Hey, where'd you get that potato thing? Look, on a stick.
Ooh. Yeah, probably from inside there. Probably from inside there. Well, you want to get one? Because I'm not hungry. I ate too much.
I never saw that before.
Oh, okay.
Oh, on the way back, you want to go Mitsuwa?
Sure.
I'm going to get another lemon. The big.
Oh, yeah. That sounds good.
It's so good.
That's a whole trip.
I might get a Coke. Actually, the Coke in there is not bad. The 20 ounce.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it was like 270, I think, which it seems like a lot, right? But when you go to Don Quixote or Marukai, it's $3. Possible the whole week, maybe no more.
Yeah, probably. Yeah. Taking a break.
Yeah, taking a break.
Christmas and New Year's
Day. Oh, as we're passing by there, we'll look. Yeah, yeah, cars go. Gotta draw out the copyright music. Yeah, yeah. Going all the way down?
Yeah, fine.
We just go down, walk around the building. I can even check my mail, but nah.
Yeah, you should.
Nah,
it's like, it'll be right there.
I know, but whatever.
What if you have a big box?
I know, then I'd be like,
stop. You cannot.
Well, I could carry it.
You cannot put it back in the locker and come back first.
Oh, right.
Once you open the locker, you cannot put it back in.
Right.
You have to carry it.
Nah.
Well, you can go look. If there's a key, don't open the locker.
Oh, that's true.
Because you don't know what could be a small thing.
I know, one small little box.
These guys only here till January 20th.
Oh, they're going to close already?
Oh. They're not doing so good.
Yeah. It's hard. Apple Store in Waikiki? I mean, who's going to buy a computer in Waikiki?
They already got one in Alamana. They must be paying lateral rent over there and before.
Yeah.
Might as well just combine.
Close enough.
Yeah, we're getting close enough.
I would rather go to Kahala, personally. Mm. You know, as a local person. I don't even go to Alamana. I feel like it's too busy there, but. Yeah. Good to see. And then we'll walk up just to see. Be a sign that says all shows canceled until blah blah blah. Or oh no, they're there. Let's go look at the decorations real quick. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, we're just gonna walk by. That's the Kavika Trash Trio. Gonna start their set. Still decorated. Yeah. Oh yeah.
So much people.
Yeah. Oh yeah. So.
Is it because they're all on this side?
I don't know. Okay.
Saga,
you
just
looking
at
my palace.
The homeless guy with the bike.
Oh, the house is this?
Slumped on the bench.
I'll switch to my other camera after.
I scared child, but there again.
I know. You screw up our stomachs one time.
I know.
If it was just me.
No, with me too.
If it was just me, not so bad.
Not so
But no, I know it was you too. Something wonderful coming soon. That's cool. Can't walk inside though because it's too dark. My video would be all shaky. I used to rent the stall in there for $125. It used to be $75 a month and then it went up to $125. Yeah,
downtown is more expensive though.
Well, now,
I mean, like
$300. I feel like it's like $200 in there probably a month. $200 something.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't believe you, I'm just kidding. I saw.
What's up here. We went up
here before. Up to the top? The top?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know. I didn't know that.
No, that's a cooler show. What's that? Impersonators.
Oh, but it's not outside. That's in indoors.
Yeah,
it is.
Yeah.
So I'm incognito.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
The hat gives me away.
Is this here before?
No. It's a lotto.
Fresh
daily. Yeah.
Ooh. I see that family eating vintage island shave ice. I hope they are okay.
Yep.
Nah, you know, that must have been a one-time thing. Or not one-time, but you know what I mean? Like, otherwise everybody would be like, don't eat there.
Well, you just come on.
Say?
Okay.
Shall we go?
They're not here all the time.
They're not going to be like...
I won't remember that they had a... I don't know what they ate.
It was all that weird ethnic food that they ate.
Yeah, you know, they ate lao and all this other weird exotic food.
They'll be like, oh, I don't want boy because he gave me a sore stomach.
Yeah.
Oh, really? Supposed to be diamond head.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go off this way.
People coming at us. It's on the back. Same thing.
Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to PhotoLukeHawaii if you haven't already. Hard Rock Cafe! That's where we're going. Not. And Henry's place is down here. Let's go look real quick. Here, come, let's go. Hey, look, they have a fence now on the street. That's weird. Yeah.
Oh yeah, the sidewalk's up in here.
Hey, was it here? Yeah, I think it was over here. Or, yeah. It has to be here. Oh, look.
Yeah.
ABC store number 130. No, I don't know. Yeah, I know. It's okay. You know, I'm not sure. Maybe it's on the street. Before. Or it's over there. Yeah, we've seen this place before. The Ni'ihau. Ni'ihau. You can't go to Ni'ihau, but you can go here to Ni'ihau.
And eat Lahaina
shaved ice. And eat Lahaina shaved ice. That's cool. Yeah, it's right here. The frozen, the short sorbet or whatever. But the guy's eating that sitting down. I got sandwiches here too and everything. Shout out to Abe who reminded us about this place, Henry's place. Yeah. After watching fireworks, you can come up this way and go stop by Henry's place if they have anything extra in there. Shall we go back up or you want to go down? It's getting dark. I kind of feel like we should do this outrigger reef right there. I figure we should. Oh, we could go down this way. You want to go down this way, go up that way? Maybe we should go in on the beach and I'll switch camera. Yeah, let's go in on the beach. Oh, I think after renovations they got rid of it. No? Oh, it's right there. There's one right there. The single. I don't know. Show you guys where you can watch the fireworks on Fridays. What is it, 7:45 now?
Yeah.
Right, actually through there. It's the Army Museum right there. Outrigger Reef is over there. This is Saratoga. Pretty good, now you're taller than me.
Is that the same guy? No, on the bike. No, different, yeah. Oh, it does look like the same guy. But he's on a bike now.
I think he went to go get his bike.
Wait. No, don't go.
That looks like, yeah, it's the same guy. Yep, that's the same guy. All right.
Yeah. Celebrating. it was a New Year's get up.
yeah, it's 2024, it said. A good idea. It's a nice grand ending to the video.
Maybe you can catch a nice sun going down.
Yeah, maybe.
You don't feel like uncomfortable,
like you're paying everything. I would be turning it up to 22. Yeah, I don't want to end up over there. I'd rather come out this way. Sorry, don't worry. Okay. Ooh, that'll work.
Yep. Do you think it works?
I wonder if they made the Army Museum a little brighter. They renovated it, yeah?
They renovated it, so it should be nicer.
Yeah. It was, I mean, it was cool. I think it would be nicer if it was lit better. And it's free, right? Yeah. Oh, whatever, it's still free.
It was free. It was free.
Oh. know, to get the graffiti.
Where's the sun? Ooh.
Oh.
All right, great.
Where are we meeting you?
Behind the clouds.
Yep. Steak Shack is over there, but he's playing some copyright music, so I'm not gonna go over there. Everybody waiting for the sunset. Look at how many people are on the beach. Over there. Don't look at it.
It's gonna be perfect though. Look, there's no clouds.
Yeah.
Should try and catch the sunset.
They like, they're down like that. Like, oh, I found that. Is that why your brother's like?
No, my brother doesn't know.
For real?
Not really.
He's really good at like, you know, engineering, computers, and all that stuff. He's really good at.
Maybe the camera was saying, don't keep pointing it at the sun because
yeah.
You're going to burn the lens out.
Actual fire.
Yeah.
Well, that's not the case. Like, not everyone can be a multi-millionaire. Remember the multi-millionaire?
Yeah, I'm seeing spots. I can make the sound.
Casting, we're out.
do you guys usually catch over here?
Usually nothing.
Nothing.
But you never know.
Yeah.
I'm after any nuis.
Those are all the hola hola.
Oh, are they coming out? Yeah. Oh, yeah. You got hola hola. Yeah.
Did it get big over here, the hola hola?
Oh, this is when there's probably 10,000 that live right under here.
Oh, so but they come out and they come out. Yeah, I didn't know that.
They're going to come out right now. They come out in
usually they'll come out in like little pods.
Packs of like 50.
Like, and then there'll be a little pause and then the rest of them will come out.
Oh, wow. Well, you guys know. You guys come here all the time then.
You see the ulua hitting them as they
pull. Oh, yeah.
Down the street, so.
This is when they come out. Right out of these vents.
Wow.
These vents.
Oh.
Vents? Okay. No, you're good. Just keep them. Keep them over there.
Okay.
Go this way, they're gonna move.
But
they're
super fun.
A hole. So we call it a hole.
She gets it, but she's still a little girl.
Well, it's like literal.
Yeah.
Yeah. Take a picture. Put your camera.
It's gonna be so small.
You can zoom in.
Oh, the white sea shore. Oh, yeah. You can fish that. Look at it.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Yes, reach the horizon. Swing down.
Oh, sorry.
A crab, I think.
Six. He's eating a crab here.
Oh.
Three.
The kids
can
get it.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a cloud.
Watch,
there's a cloud right there.
Oh,
have you ever seen a green
flash?
I've never seen it.
I like the sun rays though. You can see that.
It's
true. Oh, there's a bolt's gonna pop.
No, we're letting him go.
Which is a kamikaze dive in the water.
Yeah.
Oh, get your dad on, take your hook. Or bait. Yeah, we're behind
our house. Alright. Let's go back around.
Still haven't seen a perfect sunset.
Yeah. I hope you guys catch something.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, bye.
Maddie, come here. Let's get a picture, buddy. Other frozen, we got those.
That's good.
Okay.
I'm not very good at
it. Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, that is really good product.
That's what I would get.
Thank you.
We're not over there now.
Okay, what do we got now? What can we analyze and sort of...
Yeah. Can you hold this? I'm going to take my other camera off.
Yeah.
Just point it down that way.
Drone over there.
Huh?
Drone.
What?
A drone.
Oh.
Somebody's flying a drone.
Mom! Mom! You see a seer.
Keep this on?
Yeah. You walked it down. I walked it this way.
Turn it off.
Yeah, stop it.
Yeah.